The route has been marked. Follow the markings. I've marked a vulnerable point. Destroy the gate now. Mechanized force group. Defeat them all. Skills are powerful special attacks. You're out of commission. Tag in Suzuka. Leap over obstacles by jumping. Looks like we got their attention. It's the way to the engine control room.
You're gonna have a blast!
Control room hack is 26% complete. We have to stop it.
Rocket!
I cannot open the gate remotely. You have to open it by yourself. The control room has been taken over. And the security system is malfunctioning. Use your survival skill to avoid attacks or move faster. Self-destruction sequence detected.
Secure.
done, Masters. Mission complete. Please return to the bridge.
Counts of punishment. Looking for a target. Incoming collateral damage.
Go for the eyes, Haru.
Blast.
Enemy
rocket! Tick wing!
Fall asleep. Pounds of punishment. Sharp edge, sharp mind.
Direct my power.
Running flight assessment. Ordnance on the way.
They won't hear a thing.
Baby! gonna have a blast. Rock it! Sharp edge, sharp mind.
That's the core. Destroy it and end the battle. Go to the target area.
I'm Lulu, and this is during each match, Titanites will advance down each lane. Follow them.
Follow the Guardian.
The wall tower blocks off hostile incursions. Should it fall, your enemies will be able to pass through. Protect it at all costs.
Eliminate the enemies to gain EXP.
Ha! You will gain experience as enemies are defeated, more so if you're in the area. Rock it!
You have eliminated the Guardian and earned points. Eliminate the opposing masters.
Two enemy masters grants a large amount of experience.
You killed me?
Your level will increase with the EXP you get. Once 1,000 points are earned, you can win without destroying the core. Titan Ruins has a time limit of 25 minutes. If the victor isn't decided within the time limit, the team with a higher score wins. When your team scores 100 points, a Titan will appear. The first Titan has received the blessing of the core. The first Titan that is created will receive the blessing of the core and obtain special powers.
There are three types if you won't know which Titan will appear first, but you can deduce which one comes after.
Eliminate the enemy Titan with your Titan. When a Titan encounters another Titan, a battle will ensue.
Oh, powerful relic called a Titan Shard.
Obtain a Titan Shard.
Titan Shard acquired.
Collect that Titan Shard. It will weigh you down, but getting it back to your core helps summon a Titan Incarnate.
When you pick up a Titan Shard, you can secure it by returning to base.
Requesting Telelink clearance. I'm coming in hot.
The number of secured shards are shown here. Other than leveling up and getting skill points, there's another way to become stronger. You can upgrade your abilities at the base. Click the button shown here. You can upgrade 3 abilities every 3 levels. You can also reset your abilities at the base. Now, let's go destroy the enemy's core. I've prepared a portal. Use it to teleport. Destroy the protection tower with your Titan.
Rocket!
I'll give you some Titan shards so you can transform into a Titan. Seeing you in battle.
Sharp edge, sharp mind. Running flight assessment. Running flight assessment.
Cool is strong. Cool is strong.
Can you bear to look? Can you bear to look?